Hi, my name is Graham, and I built a remote control Husqvarna lawnmower, and I would like to show it to you. This is how the electronics function the same way a human body does. So the functions are forward and reverse, and the other function is left and right, but it's still being powered by the engine. But all the electronics are doing is controlling what the engine is being used for. These are the electronics. Radio light controller, receiver, motor controller, battery, actuator. There's another actuator under the vehicle, just like that. We're under the tractor. Now I'm going to show you the actuator, right here. And this actuator controls the steering, how you go left and right. Hi, I'm going to show you how it works. You turn the radio link controller on. It's on. So now, let's plug in the battery. And it's beeping. That means it's good. And the receiver's on. Alright, we're gonna go forward and backwards. Forward and in reverse. Now, I'm going to show you how I go left and right. And that is how I control my Husqvarna robot. This is what I would like to improve on the Husqvarna. First, I would like to put a camera on it so I can do whatever I want with it from inside. And second, I would like to put a mower deck on it. And third, last, I would like to put a snowblower on it so I wouldn't have to be out here in the cold snowblowing. I can be inside where it's warm, plowing the snow. If you have any ideas or questions, write them down in the comments below. If you haven't liked this video, you can subscribe and or like. Have a nice day. Goodbye.